JB's probably the smart one here. He's gone out a little more gently than the other two, maybe conserving his tyres a little bit, getting ready to attack towards the end of this race.
He really needs Dick to finish in about sixth spot or so. Yeah. John
maybe,
to win it.
Maybe you'll punt him off.
And then, no, I don't think so. Not unless he's got a team to go to next year. Let's recap for you on our Caltex race scores. Peter Brock is your race leader from Dick Johnson. John Batt, third. Fourth spot held by Glenn Seaton. And fifth by Tony Longhurst. We should be back in a moment.